not yet, because we're not
it's
even
in the morning.
It's early morning.
It's a big day.
Big day, and we're actually not graduating yet. We're just walking around campus of our campus because we're that cool. We are graduating after 2 years.
In 2 days, people.
Yes, in 2 days, but today's picture. But we're still graduating. How amazing is this? We are actually missing the group photo because we came too late, and now we can't find our people because, of course, the school is huge and everybody is graduating apparently. We got more of us.
I feel like excellent pizza makers.
Yeah, 2 years master degree, world economy, pizza maker.
In China. And she goes because you can be whatever you want to be. That's why we
don't let anyone tell you can't do shit. Follow your dreams, people.
Sir, Nasser saved us. We found the people. There we are.
Yeah, because we need to stand in the front of all the Chinese students.
This is how we met her.
Dude.
And we still became friends with her. I'm not sure how.
No, you're not friends. We stuck together.
Yeah, that's
together.
True. That's the difference. So apparently we are all the business school. Not just our class. From Italy. How can you describe your 2 years of Beijing experience?
Yeah, I'm so excited and I spent 2 years. I enjoy the time.
Did you study hard?
Yeah, I study hard. I cook on a lot. I visit places with my friends. I enjoy it.
Sounds like really eventful 2 years. What about you, girl? Did you enjoy your 2 years here in Beijing?
Well, hello, unknown report to the PC for the first time in my life. Yes, I have. I had a lovely time in Beijing. Thank you.
We study hard. You, the greatness is measured in June. Now we are in June now.
Abdul's like, what do you mean?
You think a picture of me?
Thank you so much.
And we don't even know him.
So how is your Chinese after these 2 years?
Just so-so.
Just so-so.
Special eating at
the end. How is it? Guys, how are your Chinese after these 2 years?
Fei chang hao.
That's all we can say, right? Fei chang hao.
How dare you
say it.
Fei chang hao. Fei chang hao. Fei chang
hao. Hen hao. Fei chang hao. Listen to this. That means congratulations to us.
On the left side.
Hey, look, that's Sandy.
Girls on the left side.
Sandy, hi.
I'm excited! I'm done with this school! Yes!
Can you imagine? Finally.
Finally we can live.
Will you miss it?
I'll miss the student life.
Yeah. In China especially.
Yeah.
Student life is one good
thing. We have a lot of free time during the holidays to go crazy. I'll miss that.
Same here, like going to Philippines.
Yes, Indonesia.
Oh, we had such a good time.
Malaysia.
So now we just took a picture of all business school of this university. Now we're moving on to our class picture, I suppose. But we're like, what? We're like 10 students. Or is it the video? I'm not really sure. It's the sunflower season. We were just taking pictures of this thing and we missed the official picture and they left.
Throw my head around.
Yes, so.
Porrito, porrito. Porrito, porrito.
So here we are, master students. You want to throw a hat? Yeah! Go ahead and throw the hats, guys! Do it! Just to make it! Woohoo! They be flying! We have one more place to go to. They want so many pictures of us.
No.
Would you consider doing PhD
no,
here?
No, never. No, I'm not gonna study anymore. Thank God I'm not.
As a student, what were your hobbies? What did you do?
Traveling and more traveling. Drinking and traveling.
And
drinking
traveling.
While traveling.
Did you study hard?
Like on Thursday?
Yeah, of course I did.
Of course, we all did.
I studied every day.
So do you think that Chinese university is more challenging than university back home?
Yes, it is. It's very hard, okay?
Actually, yes.
It is. Deadlines were crazy. Homework is insane. Like, do you see how much work these Chinese kids do? They had us doing that. They have no lives, seriously. We had no lives. Except for holidays.
Yes, holidays were something to compensate our pain.
Yeah.
Oh, but yeah, so university here has been so challenging, but I can't believe I actually made through it. Like, here we are. Here we are.
We're gonna be adults now.
Exactly. What's next? Unemployment? Yep. Oh my goodness. Can you? I'm not ready for that yet. I think I need to apply for another program.
I can't handle it. Yeah, let's go back to school.
Yes, let's do it. We can study Chinese or PhD. What should we do?
I think Chinese has more free time.
No. PhD, you do nothing for 3 years, and no, 2 years, and then in the end.
Then you write something.
Yes.
Then PhD it is.
PhD, here we go. Future professors.
Dr. Sandy.
And Sandy.
And Dr. Sandy. Yeah, right. That's the coolest
picture. No, my host is good.
Someone else. Oh, picture number five.
The foreigners and the Chinese.
So you are enjoying
the ones who studied in Chinese. They've been through hell. But here they are, still alive. Look at them.
We survived.
Smiling and shining.
Adulthood, here we come. We should have run away from it, not run towards it.
I don't want to be a grown-up.
Me neither. I'm not ready to be an adult yet. I'm just not ready. Gosh. It's a trap. You know when you're a child and all you want is to grow up?
Yeah.
But when you actually do, you realize...
It's a mistake.
It's a mistake. Do the sexy pose again. Lift up your leg. Leg up. All of you guys, legs up. Perfect. Loving it.
Another picture taken.
Now, Sandy, what you have to do is to look very sexy there with that Chinese flag in the background. Very good, very good. Change a pose.
Now we're gonna take a nap on this amazing. Oh,
I'm so tired. Studied hard lately.
Our idea. Look at that.
Basically, what I've been talking about. So we took a picture on a grass, three of us, before here. And look, people are copying us already. You see? You see them? China. Exactly what we did. And there's a baby, and she wants that baby.
Hey!
What's next in life? What are your plans for the future?
My plans are to do something that does not relate to my degree in any way. Travel and blog and enjoy life.
Enjoy life. That's what we want to do. So now we just finished our fake graduation, or like pre-graduation.
Burrito, burrito.